Это лайк, поскольку я хилл в Мексику, целый космос в The Country, according to local authorities, the swaggy was recorded with a force of more than 7 points on the Richter scale. The epicenter of the seismic event was in central part of the country, causing panic among the population. Recently, reports indicate damage to buildings and infrastructure in some areas. Local emergency services are dispatched to the scene to provide necessary assistance to those affected. In connection with the earthquake, a state of emergency was declared in a number of areas in order to quickly restore order and provide assistance. Experts warn of the possibility of further aftershocks and recommend that the population exercise caution. Search and rescue forces are operating increased levels to ensure the safety of citizens. World organizations and countries have already expressed their readiness to provide assistance.